Hi everyone, thanks so much for coming back to my channel. This is Tina with Tina's Craft Creations. I'm on today with another Destash. This is going to be a kind of miscellaneous creators box. This is going to include some pebbles, some Jen Hadfield, and some crepe paper. So if you are interested, this is going to be $50 shipped, US only, PayPal friends and family only. If you're interested, please email me. My information will be listed down below. Please list the name of the box in your subject line so I know which box you're interested in. This is going to be, you can say pebbles, you can say miscellaneous. That's totally fine. This is the only one I'm posting today that's going to be like a miscellaneous box. So I'm just going to show you what I have here. So we have a couple of pebbles paper pads. I have this unopened Sun and Fun collection paper pad. This is a 6x8 unopened, really cute little summer themed paper pad. I bought it a couple of years ago or last year or something, just never got around to playing with it. That's, you know, story of my life, I guess. I got the Lovely Moments paper pad. This has some gold foiling. It's really pretty. Again, unopened. It's got some pinks and golds and really pretty. Oh, I love that cactus paper. That's really cute. Lots of really pretty little elements. So, again, unopened completely. I have just a random sticker pack from Heidi Swap that I'm going to throw in here that I just had and figured it would, you know, just be good to throw into this miscellaneous box. I also have a couple of miscellaneous American Crafts bookmark sets. This one here, this one here. These might be like Jen Hadfield, or they look kind of like Jen Hadfield. I don't know, but they're just little magnetic bookmarks. You can use them in your crafts though. I'm going to throw in one little metal die. Okay, all right. The first collection I'm going to show you is the Jen Hadfield Chasing Adventures collection. Now, this is a travel themed collection. I did play with it quite a bit a couple of years ago, and then I just kind of put it to the side and didn't pick it up again. So I am going to pass it along via a Destash. So we have the project pad from Joann's. This is unopened. It's completely sealed. Now, as you know, from Joann's, paper pads include plain sheets and then patterned papers. That one's really cool with the little bottles. Some glitter paper, or sometimes it's glitter or card or foiled. It's got some foiled as well. It's got some cut aparts. It's got some alphas and then some little stickers. So that's the unopened project pad. I have some 12x12 double-sided sheets. I'm going to just flip them over as I show you them. We have two of this one. We'll cut apart sheet. This one here, the little suitcases, the flamingos. I really liked this collection when I was playing with it. I made a bunch of stuff with it a couple years ago, and then I just kind of moved on. I have a couple sheets of this one with the little tourists, like little female travelers, which is really cute. And then a black and white stripe. We have a beautiful cactus paper, which of course I love. Two sheets of that one. And we have a bunch of elements to go with this collection. We have two paper pads. We have two of the 6x8s. This one is completely sealed and unopened. And then this one is one that I had played with. So there are some sheets missing, but there's still quite a bit of paper in here. So really cute collection. And I have some cardstock stickers. This one is unopened. We have some foam stickers. I have two packs of these stickers called Adventure. And I believe these are both unopened. Yeah, they're both unopened. Really cute. I have an open pack of ephemera. In fact, there might have been two packs in here because there's a ton of stuff in this. And there might have been some little cut aparts. Yeah, I think I did some like fussy cutting on some stuff. So there's that. We have some little stand apart stickers. Like dimensional stickers, an unopened one, and then an opened one that is missing the little sunglasses. We have some puffy stickers. Oh, there's another unopened pack of those stickers. We have some puffy stickers, and these are unopened. All right, we have also a couple of unopened packs of ephemera. So lots of stuff to play with in this collection. Plus, I'm going to include all of the scraps. Oh, and then these are some little cut-aparts and the little strips and things that I had been playing with. Plus some other general scraps that I'll be including in the envelope that I had this stored in. So that is that Jen Hadfield collection. Really, really cute. And then we have a Pebbles 12x12 paper pad. This one is called Tea Lightful. Came out a few years ago. It's really cute. Like, it's definitely like spring. It reminds me of spring. It's got a lot of florals, like a tea theme. It's beautiful. It's a beautiful paper pad. I just never had anything to go with it, so I didn't play with it a whole lot. I might have like played with it a little, but for the most part, yeah, there's a couple sheets that are cut in half, but I didn't use this one a whole lot. I'm also going to throw in some single sheets of paper, random papers. This is a Simple Stories Reset Girl paper. This is a little Easter sheet from American Crafts. It's called Sunny Bunny. This one is just a paper that I have no idea where it's from, so it's just thrown in here. This is like a sticker paper that's got like a holographic. It is sticker paper though, so you can cut that up with some dies or something. This is a Jen Hadfield paper called Along the Way. It's like a recipe cards page. This is a Pink Paisley Yuletide Christmas paper. This is a Jen Hadfield Heart and Home cut apart and tag sheet. This one is Hello Darling from Noteworthy. Again, these are just, these might have been, a lot of these might have been given to me or included in Destashes I purchased. This is a, I'm pretty sure, yeah, Jen Hadfield paper with some foiling, just a cut apart sheet. This one is a Jen Hadfield Hey Hello. In fact, there's two of these. Jen Hadfield Hey Hello cut apart sheets. This one is a Pebbles Loves Me paper. There's actually two of these, nope, three of these. So two more here. Oh no, there's that one. No, this is different. I apologize. This is a Cartabella Flora sheet. This is Pebbles Tea Lightful, a single sheet of the cut aparts. This is a double-sided, like that paper pad I just showed you. This is a Jen Hadfield. This is the thin paper from American Crafts, but it's a cut apart sheet. It's definitely Jen Hadfield. Single-sided, but you could use it for a lot of different things. Cute little Valentine paper from Pebbles called Loves Me. Some tags. Double-sided. And then a Pebbles Woodland Forest cut apart sheet. Super cute. Okay, so all of those are just the single sheets that I'm going to include. And then the last thing I'm going to include is Crepe Paper Merry Days. Now, I did destash this paper, or this collection last year, but I forgot that I had extra. So I'm going to go ahead and throw it in this box. This is an unopened chipboard pack of Merry Days. I have some more of the tag ephemera. This is an ephemera pack for Merry Days. I apologize. I have some tags as well, but this is a Merry Days ephemera pack. These are two of the tag kits. This one is 25 pieces. So you get a bunch of little tags. This is a 37 piece tag kit. So you have, this one actually might be missing something, I'm not sure, because this was just kind of thrown in with a bunch of other stuff. But you can definitely use these as ephemera. I mean, it's like, yeah, definitely can be used as ephemera. And then I have an open pack of Merry Days cardstock stickers, but there's still a good bit of stickers here, especially on this side. So yeah, and then the last thing I'm going to include is a card, or is a chipboard pack of stickers from Buenos Dias by Obed Marshall. So again, this is a miscellaneous box. You can list it as miscellaneous in the subject line if you're interested in it. Again, $50 shipped. If you are interested, please let me know. And if you have not already, or if you have any questions, please let me know. If you've not already, I'd greatly appreciate it if you would consider subscribing. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, everyone.